and today I will be doing an awesome blind bag. So inside we've got a whole bunch of cool things like Little's Pet Shop, Super Mario Bros, and My Little Pony, and Legos, a whole bunch of stuff like that. And this is a very big blind bag that I've found before, and I'm really excited. And also, if you haven't noticed, I've got a new bag for my blind bag. So first, I will pick one out. I know usually you're supposed to have another person with you, but I'm going to do it by myself because I'm awesome like that. But so, I'll pick one out. Okay, so I picked out the Candy Swirl Dreams Collection Littlest Pet Shop. And on the back, it shows you the characters you can use. So let's open this baby up. Sea turtle. She has like a little candy on her forehead and a starfish on her shell. She also came with a little collection and a little card. It's really cute. And on the back it has some app store stuff for your phone or device. There we go. And then also it just came with a book with all the other characters. There's a narwhal and a swan. Oh my god, that is cute. That is adorable. Alright, let's stick on with the other one. Alright, so we have the Mario for Mario Bros. Keychains, and on the back is another picture of them. Luckily, there is a little bit of slide for us. Mario and Yoshi one. Let me open this first. That is super cute. I wasn't even feeling for this one. I just grabbed one. Oh, I love this one. That is so cute. So there we go. And it also came with a little card thing. Well, a foldout. With all the other characters. Oh, I didn't know he was connected. Apparently, Luigi is connected. That is really cool. I was feeling for some of these and then I got this one and then I'm like, ugh, just forget it, I'm just gonna pick a new one. So yeah, I'm going to pick another one. I have only have four more left, so let's get this one. I really wanna open this one, so let's go. Got Applejack, and she is a squishy one. And she has her little symbol right here with a string of apples. She's so cute. I love her. So we only have three left, and she won't stand. Oh, there we go. Okay. Just gonna pick one. All right, it's another Littlest Pet Shop. This is Paint, Splash, and Pets, and the series. That's the series, and there's a lot in the series. So let's open this one. Ooh, I think it's like a little dog or something, or a monkey, I don't really know. Comment below and tell me what you think this is. That is cute. I don't think it came with anything other than that. That was a little nice, so whatever. Alright, so I only have two things left, so I'm just gonna grab them out. Oh, this one has, oops. Oh no, what's that right there? Okay. This one, oh, I forgot, I have to show you guys. So this one is like the Lego one. It's not really Lego, it's Kinect. effects, whatever that is. But it looks kind of like Legos because it has like the Lego hands. So yeah, let's see who I got. Yeah, these look like Legos. Ooh, I got the girl Yoshi. Oh, that's so cute. I thought this was, I was feeling for Princess Peach, but apparently I didn't get her. But I still like this one. It's cute. I think this is the girl Yoshi. Alright. So it says you have to put it together. Oh, these aren't really like Legos. Is cute. She's so cute. And then on her back, she has a little red shell. That's cute. Oh my gosh, blood ever see this. Alright, last but not least, we have the Care Bear. And on the back, there's a lot of characters. Feel free to pause this video and see what comes. Luckily, we have a red one. I got Funshine Bear, and I got, oh wait, did I get Funshine Bear? No, I got Birthday Bear, never mind. This is Birthday Bear, and she is in yellow, and I got the second one out of them. See, she's the orange one, but she looks yellow. So that was the blind bags, and I really hope you guys liked this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, YouTube!